Hello, Crystal here to tell you all about the cookbooks we are featuring in our Spice Up Your World group for India. Let's take a look at Indian cookbooks, starting with Vegetarian India, A Journey Through the Best of Indian Home Cooking by Madhar Jaffrey. The 7-time James Beard Award-winning author shares the delectable, healthful, vegetable and grain-based foods enjoyed around the Indian subcontinent. She travels from the north to the south and from the Arabian Sea to the Bay of Bengal, collecting recipes for the very tastiest dishes along the way. Jaffrey explains how home cooks can easily replicate these dishes and many more in their own kitchen. Next up is Vibrant India, the fresh vegetarian recipes from Bangalore to Brooklyn by Chitra Agarwal, who takes you on an epicurean journey to her mother's hometown of Bangalore and back to Brooklyn, where she adapts her family's South Indian recipes for home cooks. This particular style of Indian home cooking is often called the yoga diet. It is light and fresh, yet satisfying and rich in bold and complex flavors. The recipes in Vibrant India are simple to prepare and a true celebration of color and flavor on the plate. And last but not least, Recipes from an Indian Kitchen, authentic recipes from across India. Recipes from an Indian Kitchen brings you more fantastic recipes from across India with stunning color photographs of each finished dish and step-by-step pictures to guide you through any of the more difficult process. So prepare your ingredients, set out your equipment, and a few easy steps, you can make any of these dishes. The informative introduction gives you an insight into the history of Indian regional cuisine and provides a handy glossary of ingredients as well as recipes for the basic spice mixes and pastes. If you feel like you're interested in joining in and talking about cooking and cookbooks, head over to the calendar on the library website to sign up, and you will receive a sample of each spice of the month, recipes, and interesting information. Thank you.